Oh, 'cause I would give anything, anything to have you as my man. Come here, stay with me, struck me by the hair, 'cause I would give anything, anything to have you.
So this I vow. I vow to love you, but more importantly, to love your imperfections, as few as those may be. I vow to respect and support your dreams and your ambitions and wherever they may take you. I first thank you for challenging me to be the best version of myself. And I vow, as we grow old together, that I will stop at nothing to become the best husband a man can be. And lastly, I vow that I will laugh when there is joy, cry when there is sorrow, provide strength when there is weakness, and ultimately be your foundation to which love can only prosper. I love you with all my heart.
You know me better than anybody else, and although I'm stubborn, many times you know me better than I know myself. I promise to continue to challenge you, support you in any way I can, and above all, love you. I promise to value our relationship above all else. I promise to somehow continue to convince you to do things, even when you don't want to, when I know that you'll love doing them. Scott, you're my best friend, my love, my curly-haired Canuck, today and always. I can't wait for what's next, and I love you so much.
as I die real. Cause that truth hurts and those lies heal. And you can't sleep thinking that he lies still. So you cry still, tears all in a pillowcase. Big girls all get a little taste, pushing me away so I give her space, dealing with a heart that I didn't break. I'll be there for you, I will care for you. I keep thinking you just don't know. Trying to run from that, say you're done with that. On your face, girl, it just don't show. When you're ready, just say you're ready. When all the baggage just ain't as heavy and the party's over, just don't forget me. We'll change the pace and we'll just go slow. You won't ever have to worry. You won't ever have to hide. You've seen all my mistakes, so look me in my eyes.
Cause if you let me, here's what I'll do. I'll take care of you. I've loved and I've lost.
In the club one time, also convinced that you're following your heart, cause your mind don't control what it does sometimes. We all have our nights though, don't be so ashamed. I've had mine, you've had yours, we both know, we know. You hate being alone when you ain't the only one. You hate the fact that you bought the dream when they sold you one. And you love your friends, but somebody
should have just met. You can tell you're an incredible woman. I'm fortunate to be married to one of my best friends. Together, you'll relish in the highs, you'll battle through the lows, and in the end, you'll come out victorious as you both always do. I love both of you. I'm going to keep it short and sweet. We're going to raise our glasses. We're going to say a toast to Scott and Erika.
And finally, ladies and gentlemen, with great pleasure, may I ask you all to raise your glass and toast the bride and groom. We wish you both immense happiness, the absolute best for this new chapter. And finally, may your love be modern enough to survive the times, yet old-fashioned enough to last forever. To Erika and Scott, I love you both.
So close to you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now. Right now, and there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.